My question, Mr. President, is this.
Why does the government, every time you turn around, take food stamps and welfare away from the elderly?
We have done a great deal.
When this man invented the presidential town meeting, he knew the American people would be asking some tough questions, and he's answered them. But from time to time, an issue comes up that's not quite so burning.
Our second grade children would like to ask you, do you get dizzy flying in Air Force One?
President Carter, for all the people.